second nature. I don't even need to think about it. I just do it. You give me an objection, I deal with it. Ryan, it's too expensive. I appreciate that. Apart from the fact that right now it's too expensive, is there anything else holding you back from moving forward? Ryan, I got to talk to my partner. Totally respect that. Been doing this for over a decade now. You're not the first and you won't be the last person to say that to me. So apart from the fact that you just want to talk to your partner, is there anything else holding you back from moving forward today? Ryan, can you pop it in an email? Absolutely. Of course I can. What's the best email address for you? I'll send that through. Just to make sure I send through relevant content, just quickly tell me about your sales processes at the moment. Where do you feel the team are excelling and where could they improve? Like, just bat them off, right? They're just word tracks that have just been practiced and said so often that you don't fear anything. And when you remove fear, guess what you do? You reach out more, you make more calls, you send more emails, you knock on more doors, you go to more luncheons, you ask for the business more, you do more follow-up. It's only fear through lack of competence that stops all of that.